Hello. The automatic diagnostic and announcement system welcomes you to Space Station 13. Remember, have a secure day.
So unprepared. Okay. And one, and two, and... What? Turn a GSR. So, here we go! This is BlueRaven. This is some janitorial... tutorial on the space station Oriole. Actually, what is the name of the space station? Explosive Waypoint X-Ray Oriole. So, we are explaining
sensors to maximum, please.
Thank you for the interruption. We're explaining some janitorial. Stuff. So let me look up my notes. What am I going to talk about? So we're going to do some things and stuff first. Well, we know what janitors do. They clean and they make things look clean. That's what we do. That's what we do as janitor. We have several.
Enemy communication intercepted. Security level elevated.
If I get interrupted one more time. Oh, I forgot. You can't see my face. I was making a face right now. So, let's take this off. We need not this. Okay, so we have several items, objects, including ourselves. Which is the most useful item. Man, I can't talk today. Object of them all. So you can kind of tell I haven't recorded in like 12 years. Literally 12 years. So, we have several things inside of the closet. We have the janitor belt, which can hold janitor stuff. So that's what it says. Keyword, janitorial. Galoshes, so you can't slip on wet floors wearing this. There's only one pair right here. Let's put it in our backpack. We'll need this later. Wet floor sign, so people don't get mad when they slip. Well, people will get mad, but there's more deniability. You should have read the sign. Common flashlight. It gets dark. Sometimes. Most of the time. Purple cap. The identifiable janitor cap. Let's take this and put it on. Go ask Ketchum in here. Flip the cap backwards. Okay, we have black gloves because you have no idea what kind of things you're going to be picking up. And it might be horrible. And just in case we get stripped, we have a jumpsuit. So we're not just running around in a belt by ourselves. So it's kind of nasty. We do have the janitorial cart. Who the crap is back there messing in my maintenance? So it's helpful to put it just messed up my whole concentration. The wet floor signs on the cart. The cart can hold several things and it can also hold stuff. Finish off, we have mouse traps, which are just about useless. Under the mouse traps, we have a bear trap. So if somebody's messing with you, just drop a bear trap on them. Snap up their ankles, and they can no longer run, they can only walk. We have space cleaner, which is really space cleaner, not space lube, 250 units, and we have several cleaner grenades. And in space, several means three. Write that down. So the grenades fit within the belt. Space cleaner also can fit in the belt, but I put it in the pocket, so I don't have to pick it up. Oh, backpack water tank. That does something. I've never used it. It's filled with water. So I'm looking at... It's going to be a brief pause if you're listening to the full video. So it doesn't explain it. Geej. Okay. So you can put that on your back. I think it's the same as space cleaner, except a back held one. And then we have the trash bag. We'll show that off in a bit. So it's a good thing to do. Fill up the janitorial cart first. It can hold 100 units of liquid. Yes, I did say liquid, I didn't say water specifically. Because if you want to be extra helpful, you can fill it up with space cleaner. And then when you mop, you won't slip people. As the urbanites say, you be slipping. Just take this with me. Show off. So we can pick up small items. They can hold several up. What the heck? Yeah. Somebody's messing with stuff back there. Whoa. 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 Okay. I'm not even messing with that. So normally there's some crap. See this crusty blasted vomit? Okay. I don't even look at that. So I was thinking we were gonna find trash first, but we found the vomit on. Oh gosh. Oh. Just keep that open. So the mop is very useful if you need to clean single tiles. You can also hold the trash bag on the janitorial cart. So what you need to do in order to use the mop, you need to moisten the mop first by having it in your active hand, clicking on the janitorial cart, then clicking on the space you need cleaned. And it'll clean it. So we don't slip in our own crap. Let's put on our trusty non-slip shoes, and just to show it off, we ain't slipping. And I think the mop gets 2 cleans per moisten. Or is it 3? We'll find out. Or maybe 4. Oh. Been proven that I don't know what I'm talking about. So let's move on. Let's moisten them up again. Oh, this is all the blood. So this is a good... Can you drag it onto here? This is a good instance to use space cleaner. You can clean up to 3 tiles at once. As long as you click at least 3 tiles away from you, it instantly cleans it. Yep. Best of new carts. And the space cleaner instantly cleans everything within 3 tiles. So let's do a little check here. So that uses 10 units each. If we change the pressure by right clicking on it and, wait a minute. No. Okay, by clicking on the space cleaner, you can alternate from using 10 to 5 units. So here we're going to use 5 units. That goes out also 3 spaces. So it's your advantage. So let me get some cleaning going out there. To use the 5 unit option. So you can extend the use of your space cleaner. It automatically starts on 10. And just a visual notification, the tile that is wet is shiny. But it's kind of hard to see if you're running. So that's why people tend to slip and want to kill the janitor. Oh yeah, and by the way, because you're a janitor, if someone slips because of someone's space lubing, you're going to be blamed. And people are probably going to try to kill you. So beware. It will happen. So what else we have on here? Well, we went over everything. Let's just clean up some more stuff. I want to show off the trash bag. And once we show off the trash bag, the janitor tutorial has just been welcome. Oh no! Oh no. We have grenades. And as janitor, that's one of the rare jobs you have in which you can set off grenades. And it's okay. Because they're not malicious grenades, they're cleaning grenades. Well, unless shifty eyes, you have a malicious intent. Oh, so just to show this part off. So if you left click on the card, it shows everything that the card is holding. Click on it and you'll take it into your active hand. So open this up and drop down a floor sign because that's near HOP. And this is a high foot traffic area. Wow. You can also right click on the card and it'll show how much liquid is remaining. So while we're waiting for an opportunity to show off the trash bag, I didn't mention janitor access. The janitor has access to more parts of the station than the previous jobs I've shown. So we've shown some of the more basic jobs, and they don't really have access to much other than the assistants. They have access to some maintenance. The janitor has access to even more maintenance because he needs it. If maintenance is dirty, how's it gonna get cleaned if the janitor can't get into it? So we can get just about wherever we want. Just not in security areas. Or department specifics. So if you are considering being an antagonist, janitor's not too bad of a job, other than the fact that you don't have many assault items or combat oriented items. Unless you plan on slipping. You can slip people like no other. And you have whoa. I am not messing with this. I am not messing with them. And you do have plausible deniability. You can be like, hey, I was just cleaning here. You walked onto this wet tile. I was trying to save you. As you pull them into maintenance tunnel by their neck and eat the face. Hashtag changeling. And if you combine the maintenance access with some hacking, you can get into a lot of places undetected. For example, let's go back up here. Here's the mining. You can just break into that. Let's go take a trip down memory lane. Once upon a time, there was a BlueRaven who was janitor and had to kill a miner. But anyway, I hacked into the maintenance door. I didn't have my light on, and there's a really deep shadow over there. Oh, come on. The sign is right there. See? People don't even look when a sign is right in their face. Okay, I'm not messing with them. I was going to show you where the darkness was, but... clowns messing with things. And I don't mess with clowns. They're not my type. But anyway, I was just there watching.
Alert.
Waiting. Pontificating. Man, everyone's getting broken into. Crowbar for safe measure. So while we're not doing any tutorial things, so I'm just cutting all this crap out during the tutorial video. So I'm going to upload the full video. I don't know if I've explained this in any of the previous videos, but I'm doing the tutorial part as like mini videos, so they'll probably be like 5 minutes max, unless there's some in-depth stuff for the specific job, so they can't get in there. That's not even so this labor shuttle can't get into. I can get into this since it's just regular maintenance. Can't get into this job specific anyway. So it's either going to be maybe 5 minute videos of just tutorial specific things, or a full video of just nonsense. The full round. So if you're watching this is the full video, you're going to see pieces of the tutorial in here. Within the bowels of the full janitor video. Ignore that. You're not ignoring that. I can already tell. Oh, my The AI is Rouge? GTFO. Okay, so, with the trash bag in hand.
Meteors have been detected on collision course with the station.
No. Why are they using my kind of humor? Okay, with trash bag in hand, if you click on a stack, it'll pick up everything within the stack. So you don't have to pick up individual things. Whoa. Whoa. Wait. These are literal meaty ores. Holy crap, I thought I was just being silly. Well. So this seems like a call for the cleaning raid. Pushing, apparently. It's got to be clean. Where the crap are these things? Oh. Whoa! Literal meat. Let's watch. I guess it just stopped.
The emergency shuttle has been called.
Out me way. Somebody messing with me? Oh, I just choked. Choking on air. I was like, is somebody trying to kill me? And I forgot the doors closed by themselves behind me. Man. I'm dumb and full of gum. I guess they're just seeing the outside of the ship. Not like true meteors. And no, I did not forget about the light replacer. Yes, I almost forgot about the light replacer. You don't need this, do you? Nah. A bloody crow. What are they doing with that? Well, they opened up all the maintenance. Sit back here. Oh, this is clear. Clear. Whoa. Whoa.
I was like, what is happening? Oh, they're throwing grenades. Toy grenades. Well, let's see if the mouse, if we can get the mousetrap to do anything. Mice really aren't a problem. So you take the mousetrap in hand, click on it to arm it, drop it and let it do its thing. Except the mouse wanders onto it. Come on. It's a 1 in 3 chance. Okay, there's a 1 in 2 chance now. Oh, you whore. You're a big fat whore. Does it know? It can't know. Really? Oh! Dead. So you're there as a reminder. Mice are not welcome here. Mousetrap. It's the final thing in here. The light replacer. Oh yeah, I haven't used the water. Tank backpack. Let's just try that out. So pretty sure you have to take off your regular backpack. For tutorial's sake. So in order to use the backpack water tank, you have to take off your backpack by clicking on it and dragging it into an empty hand. Then you can pick up the backpack water tank and put it onto your back. Taking this off, you don't click and drag because it won't do anything. Just click on it and it'll take it off. So here, if you click on the icon in the upper left, you can either take the mister out or put it back in. So, what the crap? I am not going out there. So let's go out this way. There's too much crap going out there. This has space loop, so there's no risk of anyone slipping. You or otherwise. Otherwise.
Warning.
Someone just walked by? Oh, I stepped on their mouse. Good job! Harming the animals. Can I get out here? I can get out here. So this is similar to the space cleaner. If you click on it, you can either use 10 or 5 units. It has the same range, 3 squares. Assuming you click 3 away from you. If you click 1, it'll just go 1. If you click 2, 2. 3 or more, it'll go 3. And that's about it. not that exciting. Unless you want to walk around with the tank on your back. And a small tip, ashes cannot be picked up. They have to be either mopped or sprayed clean. So it's kind of sad we haven't had any reasons to use the cleaning grenade as of yet. But let's make a reason. Let us make a reason. We can scribble all over the floor. No gloves, no loves. That's what they say. In space. Who remembers MySpace Tom? I don't. We're just riding all over the dang space, or the floor of within space. Now that I think about it, aren't all floors in space? The Earth is just floating around in space, and we have floors on the Earth, which is in space. So all floors are on space. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and good night. Okay, so. Use a cleaning grenade, hold it in your hand, click on it to prime it, 5 seconds, click on where you want to throw it, bam, and it cleans it up. So what was that? 5 square radius from where you throw the grenade, and it cleans up everything instantly. Hey, don't ask questions. So that's a cleaning grenade. That's the same way you would use any other grenade. Hold in your hand, click on it to prime it, aka pull the pin. Throw it and it will blow up. The radius may be different with other grenades, but that's for another video in the future. Finally, is the light replacer. Come on, Nagasaki. Wait. That looked like it was going. That was so weird. Going into that wall. Done. It's a little done. Oh. Well. Not done. Get used to the sound, especially if you're a janitor. You're going to hear it a lot. know it is not bad luck to spray a dead body. Okay, we're done with this. So it starts automatically loaded with 10 lights. You can put more lights inside of it if you want. I don't want. For the example, break this light. So what you do is you have the light replacer in your hand, active hand. Click on the broken light. It'll instantly take out the broken light and put in a new one. The alternate way is using your hand, where you have to click on it with an empty hand to take out the light, and then put in the broken light, put in the new light with the fresh light in your open hand, or holding the light. You know what I'm talking about. For a quick example, I don't think I've shown that off yet. Let's break this. Okay, and this light is super strong. Am I not hitting it? Hit it with the bear trap? There it goes. Man. So you have to take out the light, empty hand, and put in the light that you're holding. So it streamlines the process. A few less clicks. And that is that for useful items. And the final set of items, we have the biosuit janitor version. This is an exosuit, so you put it over your clothing. Unfortunately, we can't wear the purple cap with the mask. But if you have to clean up some real nasty stuff, I mean, nasty, you're gonna want to wear this biosuit. And it also keeps you protected from infection. Especially useful if you're using the breath mask. You're nearly immune. But no one's been saying anything about diseases or viruses as of now, so it's not really that useful for me. So let's change back to our regular shoes so we can walk a little bit faster. So the galoshes do make you walk a little bit slower, but you can't slip when it comes to walking on water. Right, put the ground. The power. No. Yeah, the power's on there. Maybe it is a malfunction round, because I haven't seen or heard of anyone really killing anyone. There's money everywhere. Let's gamble. Money into it. gonna hit the dang target. Oops. What if I just hit it with something? Remember the old days where you can wear a helmet and eat and drink? Good old Nox Station. So you all see the plate. Oh, cherry bot, I need it. Fine. I almost thought it said, you check the cherry pie for injuries. Okay, what's that say? I can't speak because he H. These nodes everywhere.
Warning, warning.
Oh, the singularity's out now. I guess I should do some janitor stuff and pick up trash. Kind of forgot I was janitor. I was just wandering around. Let's just throw this up here for now. Come back with the trash bag. Also, whenever you're done picking up trash with a trash bag, click on a disposal unit and it'll dump the whole thing out. And it'll keep the bag in your hand. No worries about losing your trash bag. Bag, as some people say. Spray. Mushrooms roaming the halls. Is there anything up here? So nobody cares about the singularity being let loose?
A Attention, new command report created.
So we're going to let it eat us up. Will they get pay raises? What the heck is going on here? What the come on. Just murdering for no reasons. When did that table get there? So it looks like a chemist back there doing chemist things. And I really don't know what round this is. Extended, maybe? I'll be mad if it's extended. They last forever. Somebody just needs to blow up something right now. So we can get the shuttle called. Singularity wasn't enough. Man. Place is about as clean as it was when I got here. No. Cleaner. Master Janitor. Who am I? Frame Raven. I always call myself Blake McLean. Frame Raven, there's a reason. There's a reason why I'm this name. I'll leave this guy for a while. Never forget, guys, never forget.
Attention, new command report created.
Gosh. Glowy.
Attention.
Yeah, doors. Oh my god, there's the healing stuff everywhere. Is there even anything in here? It's room temperature, whatever it is.
Warning.
Wow. What is he holding? A replica katana.
trying to de-blood this place. Wait. I have enough. Thinking about asking the chemist to get some more space cleaner for me, but I don't think I'll use that much of it. If anything, I'll just start mopping. Well, how did diagonal? Wait, is this one in my mouth? No. What did that? I've never seen that done before. Well, speaking of never seeing things done, hungry. The God Blast helmet. Must be selfish to keep that for ourselves. Seeing the chef is not around. That's curious. By curious. Guys, take it, so I'm not looking at it.
Attention, new command report created.
Warning.
Yeah, where are all these tanks and things coming from? He was just throwing them everywhere? Janner. Knew I was gonna be hungry. Oh, yes. Keep forgetting. Oh, good, there's a bot. For a board. Moment back there, let's leave him alone.
Attention.
Yeah. Whoa. The cleanliness award goes to
Okay, we have Ox tool storage make access. Back pressure of the scrubber. Pretty interesting. I've never seen that before. I've seen the notification. Should be walking around holding this. Can't put it in my backpack. The rack there. Let's all do some extraterrestrial cleaning. Don't need a jetpack. I'll go back there if I can find a jetpack. Mushroom, are they killing it? You take it? Oh. Give me my ear. That's all I wanted. That wasn't what you dang trash. Something? Leave the stuff. The scrubber clips through. So does it, whoa, what the heck? Doesn't seem like anyone's dying. I would seen blood in a while.
Oh, there's Tom Morris. Somebody's looking for him. The guy's pretty popular. Good job while I'm texting. Well, what happens when you text while playing a game? Dang, all the meat came over here. Dude, this round's been going on so long, I don't really even care. I just want this to be over. Take it 17 years. So let's see what the singularity actually did. Oh. Oh, it almost ate the gravity. Too bad it didn't eat it. Yeah, where's everyone at? The crap is he went with me. So yeah, I'm just gonna leave this on, muting my microphone. So hopefully
This ends pretty soon because it's taking forever. How long has this been? Over an hour? Come on now. With very little excitement. The only reason I got killed is because I was not paying attention. Man. Okay. Be back at the end of the round. There is no engine. The dang singularity was loose 30 minutes ago. I just had to make that comment.
Thank you.
They actually found me and they were starting to clone me? That is amazing.
The emergency shuttle.
Oh,
has been
finally
gone.
Too. Man. Come on now. So the proper way to RP being cloned is you have, I forgot what it was called, it was like cloning amnesia. So you don't remember how you were killed, who killed you. So it's like you forget the last like 30 minutes, something like that, prior to your death. So you're like, oh, where am I? Well, that's my dead body right there. Wait, I'm a clone? So you're not even, you don't really even know that you're a clone. You're just like, hey, where am I? It's kind of like you just fainted.
Attention, new command.
Except
report.
You don't remember a few minutes before. So I'm lucky that notified me. I would have been Sol Larian. I mean, that was what in 6 minutes. That was so surprising. I didn't even know how to say words. I'm gonna start playing some other game. What was I gonna play? Invisible Ink. Oh man, somebody's getting killed right next to me. I can't see it. I can hear it. I can almost hear it. Oh, I can hear it. F word.
Oh, you guys.
Humble Bundle is about to go over in approximately 14 hours. They have Prison Architect for $10. In addition to SteamWorld Dig, Papers Please, Luft Rauses, and some other crap. So I think I'm going to get in deep on some Prison Architect. I've been interested in that game for a while. I'm probably not going to record any of it because I'm not that good. And by the way, you can buy with Bitcoin. Didn't they say the cloner had low or no power? Man, they need to poop me out pretty quick. Oh, there it is. Just poop me out and I just... Wow. Okay, can I wake the crap up? Explosion. I don't know what's going on. I'm naked. Okay, I'm not naked anymore. Here are my gloves. Well, might as well get back to cleaning. For sure I would know that I died for some reason, somehow. Oh man, air is being siphoned. What's this? Take it and do something.
The emergency shuttle has docked with the station.
Whoa, there's an E-mag right there. Don't ask no questions. Oh, come on. Oh, it's open right here. I'm gonna get the crap up. I think I can make it. Slowly but surely. It's real insulated. Man, all the crap happens right at the end. Oh, come on now. Somebody help a Blake Blake? It has to be an AI round. Come on, go, 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 go. I think the rest of the damage is cloning. Yeah. Man, I had no idea I was going to survive this. Wow. No one murders me while I'm on here. Someone's quoting Meta Knight. Wait. They actually don't know who I am. Because I'm deformed! So whoever needs to kill me won't know that I'm me. Good. Good like lumber. At all. Hmm.
let's see what happened. Who the crap was Tel Morris? Oh, there's some guy that killed me. Is that me? Things that happen when I don't look at the screen. So double agents. So it's just a casualty of being near someone. Don't kill Tel Morris at least. The bastard. Yeah. And BlueRaven. Somebody's getting banned. But I should put OC back on to see if I think it's happening. Is anyone saying stuff? Or did it just end? Hey, that guy's at me now.
So telling the AI to kill everyone as double agent? Is that a bannable thing? Is that what he's saying? Somebody tell what is the ban he came come from? Did someone mistype and it just kind of cut on? Banshee? Is that like the opposite of a banshee?
Man, that was a bad setup for myself.
Kill everyone and don't blow up the hallway leading to escape. Unless it's hijack and escape alone. Then it's okay.
You want to put a banging dog on it.
Thank you for watching, everyone. I was just stopped paying attention again. Anyway, good job, whoever saved me.